Does it fit like a glove? This.
It's a tight one.
Whoops. Whoops. You throw it too fast. It's dark outside. How about in the next present? It's too late anyway. Here. It's a lot easier to catch. What else do you got there?
A nice stocking. A book.
I like books. What's it called?
A Year Down Yonder.
Hmm.
Huh. Interesting.
What's interesting about it?
I don't know what it's about.
It should say what it's about, right? It's a book. It should have a summary on the back or the front or the first page. Something. About the author, maybe?
Nope. Nothing there. Just something.
Whoa.
What?
What does that say? On the back.
A long way from Chicago.
Hmm. Oh. You don't say. I wonder what it's about. It's probably the same guy who wrote that. But didn't you like that book, A Long Way from Chicago?
I don't. I remember a little bit.
Crazy Grandma?
No.
No, you don't remember that?
A Season of Gifts.
Do we gotta read A Long Way from Chicago again? Grandma Dowdle? You remember her, right? Yeah, when she took the kids to the fair. Don't remember all of it. She was a funny character.
Richard.
Oh, Richard. That's my favorite first name.
More than your own first name?
Oh, you want me to open it? I was going to wait until you finish opening yours.
I did put that Tom Sawyer Detective.
Oh, boy.
Detective Sawyer. Oh, boy.
It must be a sequel.
Yeah. That's what you could be.
Oh, really? Yeah. Is that many pages too long for you to read?
It's for you.
Tom Sawyer Detective and Tom Sawyer Abroad. Oh, boy. Well, maybe we got something more than books.
Let's open up one of these tubes.
That tree is thirsty. Remember, I put that sucker all the way to the top.
This is like a cup.
Yeah. Oh, better watch out. He's got a club. The caveman club. That's the... It's the white pine, huh?
Smack one like this.
Yeah. Good practice. Bonte. Two different types of wood there. I wonder what they are. Look like the same size.
This one's
probably the same weight too.
MLB.
Yep.
Slugger.
Yeah, I don't want you to break nothing either. Don't want you to break anything. What else we got here?
Another bat.
Maybe. Maybe it's a trick.
It sounds like when...
That sounds like when the football hits the field goal post.
Nah, almost. Slender. What is this? Ooh. Oh.
and now you got different types of bats, eh?
And my root sheet tree. Yeah. This is a far harder than these.
Really? Probably good stuff to practice with then. Oh yeah, you can do exercises.
They're like the same way.
Good. Not too small for you?
I don't think so. No. Could do some batting practice with this.
You do batting practice with everything.
Yeah. And my root feet too.
Looks like you got a couple more packages.
It's a burning package again.
Don't step on it with your boots, Ted.
Ted.
Yep.
Some nice. Smack some balls.
Oh, yeah.
I would open this burning package.
That one's from DR.
DR?
Yeah.
For me?
Yeah.
Really?
Oh, yeah. That's if you get real bored and you want to do some reading. There's a few thousand pages there. Christmas.
The Holy Bible.
Looks like we got lots of reading. If we ever lose the electricity, huh?
Yes.
Pop.
I like this pop. Scissors for this.
I don't know.
These are pretty big to me.
Those look like you got some growing into do for.
I don't think I'll fit in these.
No, I don't think you'll ever fit in those.
What about this?
I don't know.
What is this thing?
I have no idea.
There's other madness. Some sort of splatter.
I think Ace Ventura put that in there.
What's this thing? That green. It's the mini fridge.
Oh no. Looks too heavy for you.
No. I got the mini fridge.
Ta-da!
How wonderful.
How about that?
I got the mini fridge with weird clothes.
Merry Christmas, you filthy animal.
I thank you.
How about you stand up next to me and see who's taller this Christmas?
Okay.
You're getting there. Stand up tall. Merry Christmas, almost. What do you think, a couple more inches?
This is where you get